In the fight against coronavirus, we deploy the best we have. Europe has top scientists, and Europe has top technologies, which can help us find the key to a cure or vaccine. Just decades ago, testing of molecules would have taken decades. Now it takes weeks. It is great to see that Europe's supercomputers are front runners in this innovation. This is already a remarkable success. This project also shows digital need to be one of Europe's key priorities as we emerge from the crisis.